Monday, 8 a.m. Kapsch headquarters, launch of the V2X demo tour. Sharon Kindley Sides introduces the system.
V2X is quite simply vehicle to something. X can be another vehicle, the roadside, or a traffic management system. Our system is called WAVE in America, and in Europe it's called ITS G5 standard. We use this box, which is called an onboard unit, and everything you need for the system is here. There are no computers, no external hard drives, it's simply in this onboard unit. Then takes information from the roadside and communicates with the device in the vehicle over Bluetooth. This can be a tablet PC like we have here, a navigation system, or even your handheld device. And you can receive information while you're traveling along about road conditions, accidents, or even if your flight has been delayed.
The equipment works in all weather environments. In order to demonstrate this, the video was produced under harsh weather conditions.
The system receives information directly from the traffic light controller, telling it what colour the light currently is. At the moment it's red. This is particularly good if there's a tall vehicle in front obstructing the view of the traffic lights. When the light changes, so does the light on the display. Now received a message telling us that there's traffic queuing ahead, probably as part of the traffic light situation. The system is again mirroring the variable message signs on the overhead gantries, telling us there is a reduced speed limit on the road of 80 km/h.
The onboard unit also serves as a mobile transceiver. The yellow dot indicates the car's position. Green dots indicate cars in the direct vicinity. Thus, important traffic information can be distributed between several vehicles in the same communication area without having to drive past a roadside unit.
This is a road situation warning telling that there's oil on the road ahead and to proceed with care. The system has sent information from transceivers that are hung on gantries, such as the one ahead. The tiny white box to the right of the white sign is what's sending the information to the system.
Information from several traffic sources can be displayed, for instance, by the Austrian air traffic controller, Austrocontrol.
We've now received a message from the system telling us about flight delays at the airport. This information is actually relayed in real time and it tells us whether flights have been delayed or on time. This is a particularly good function. It's to encourage multimodal transport. It tells you how many parking spaces are free at the park and ride, and also the frequency of the underground transport, which is every 3 minutes.
The cases and scenarios shown in this video are a selected subset of market-ready V2X solutions from Kapsch TrafficCom. Kapsch V2X Systems. Intelligent solutions for road traffic and safety.